mistake?
I didn't think Charlie could even make a mistake. If we begin to doubt the computers, it's the first step back to the Stone Age, Professor.
Charlie's in the house. It was incredible.
Everything about him is incredible. Every time I look at him, I have this sort of double vision. The man first walked into our testing lab, hovering behind the man was he's gone farther than Einstein.
The Algernon Gordon effect by Charles Gordon. Simple hypothesis here proved may be summarized in the following terms. Artificially induced
intelligence deteriorates at a rate of time directly proportional to the quantity of the increase.
You memorized it?
Not consciously, it just sticks in my mind.
I am sorry that my own contribution to this experiment must rest upon the ashes of the work of this staff, especially those who have done so much. I am Charles Gordon.
It's Algernon.
When?
We found about an hour ago. He was lying stretched out in the corner of his cage. As if he were running in a dream.
Was Charlie affected?
Yes. I think he was affected. After the dissection, he took him. He had some kind of box.
In a dissection?
Prove Charlie right.
He didn't need the computers. We should have known enough about them to let Charlie down.
Algernon's brain had decreased to that less of a normal brain. There was a general smoothing of cerebral convolutions and deepening and broadening of brain fissures.
We'll talk about a report.
Tomorrow.